I wonder if this is actually playing. Who knows? Yes, it is. In that case. Hello, guys. How's your day going? I hope that it is going great. Today was the beginning of my, like, I guess finally getting to be summer. It's pretty much what some people call their slim time. Pretty much while you just try and work off some winter weight, some winter fluff. So yeah, this is not that video. But given that today was the first day, tomorrow will be the second day, and it's just going to be writing, okay? I get up, something just fell off. But it's me getting up at 5:45 in the morning, waking up and riding my loop. It's a 5-mile loop. Takes me about 30 minutes. So yeah, I'm just like giving a little heads up. The videos aren't going to be like, they're not going to be interesting videos, really. They're just going to be riding videos. So, I hit the skate park this morning. I'll probably do it mornings to come. Or maybe not. I don't know. Today was the first day that I did it. Yeah, so jump. I really wanted a skeech on him. You guys don't know what skeeching is. It's pretty much all like grabbing onto the back of it and just holding on, and they take you as they go. That engine midget. Oh my god. Is it? No. It is. Oh, that's cool. If you guys don't know what an MG midget is, old British cars came with a power rating of CCs. Only came with like 60 horsepower. Some street bikes have more. If that gives you any representation. But yeah, so minus the talking aspect of this, this is pretty much what it'll be like, except they will be less interactive, less jumping around and stuff, because it's 5:45 in the morning. And it'll be a lot darker. I mean, a lot darker. So yeah. So yeah, I go, I'm questioning if we should just do the loop. I mean, why not? I legit just tapped that thing. We'll head to the skate park and see how I feel. If we're doing good by the skate park, then we'll do the full loop. But if we're not and it's like getting dark, then we won't. We can't do any too extreme illegal stuff because there is a police station right here. That was a heron. But yeah, so in the mornings, I'm not going this fast. This morning I was legit like chilling like this, except with my hands on the wheel or the bars. But yeah, so yeah, this is pretty much all what it'll be. That happened this morning, or was it? It might have been this morning. Not sure. It happened while I was riding this road, like within the past little while. Why did the bike just shift? Okay. I guess I was in sixth gear that whole time. But anyway, I was riding down this road, and all of a sudden, all I hear is a. I look over, and the gate's not even moving. It's just trying to shut itself. I'm like, what? What, bro? What? Chain fell off. Fixed it. Ta-da. Yeah, so if you guys are looking for anything exciting to watch or anything, don't watch my morning rides. They're not exciting. They're not. They're not going to be anything special. Unless, of course, I turn them into something special, and then they will be. But until then, I mean, they're just going to literally be me riding. If you're wondering why I'm even filming it then, it's because it is dark. It is the morning. Most people haven't had all their coffee yet. So if I get hit by a car or something, I will have footage of how I got hit by a car. So I thought to myself, well, why not just post it? Because like, I don't make very many videos that often. I know that guy. I don't make very many videos, so might as well make videos of that. But if you guys see where that train is, that's pretty much, well, Corvette. Nice Corvette, too. Well, that's pretty much all where we are going. Are there people here? No, there isn't, so we're going to hit this little ramp, and then we be out. Out of here, boys. Oh, by the way, we're going to keep going. Y'all didn't get that. I love bunny hops. Don't ask me why, because I don't know, but I love them. Round Table is heaven. Like, seriously, their pizza, Maserati, that's definitely a Maserati. But they legit have amazing food. What can I say? The ladies love it. These people up here are asking $350 for a lawnmower. I would take it, but if it runs, I don't want to. What? I wasn't talking. You guys were talking to the GoPro. Oh. Sexy was like, what you say about me, fool? What you say about me? Fuck. That was my GoPro tap. Almost wasn't that person's yard. Ladies love it.
Do you see that girl?
That's beautiful. But anyways, you guys didn't see that train that was going by earlier. This is where it was. Wait, no, that's that truck. I'm like, I think I hear another one. Yeah, that's pretty. Okay, let's keep going. That was fun. I didn't do this part this morning. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Doing burnouts the whole way. I got this, bro. Tomorrow morning, by the way, when I do this, I'm gonna be taking pictures of the sunrise. This is kind of fun, so if I do this more, then I'll be taking pictures of the sunset, because that's pretty and stuff. So yeah. Yeah, dude. What right? I hate how GoPro footage makes everything look so, like, dull. Like, that little wall ride right there, that probably looks like I was climbing a mouse. I don't know what I'm doing. Are you guys ready for the Jake Paul? It's every day, bro. Like and subscribe. Okay, Jake Paul mess is over. I felt really gay right there. Harley. Camaro. Camaro. Mustang. Run. I don't want to get hit. I don't want to get hit. I don't want to get hit by the Mustang. No, but I am willing to jump this. We are definitely going in this. Quick. I want to get some speed. Woo! That was that boy. Smells like cow manure. Oh yeah. This smells absolutely terrible. I think I might throw up. Did a little skid right there. You guys might call me a jerk for this, but you can't get around this way without going all the way around it without doing this, so. Okay. I hit that this morning with some serious speed and just got mud all up my legs. It was bad. Bad news. Bad news, bad news. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they snooze for you? Bad news, bad news. Whee! Yeah, see, like, this is probably what I'll be doing tomorrow morning. It's like cruising in third gear. I want one of those so bad. Ooh! See, they know what's up. They got all the... That's pretty doggy. That's pretty doggy. Oh, hoppy dog. Lurking strong. If anybody ever wants to get a girlfriend, if any boys out there ever want to get a girlfriend, make sure to have a puppy. It's the only way, boys. For a second, I thought that was a real bear. It's like, I just ride by it, it's like, rah! And I'm like, oh, that's it, it's a real. Oh. I'm like, oh god, that is real. There is a jump up here. Get some speed, boy. Woohoo! Woo! There was recoil on that. Oh, that was. And then you gotta weave because the road goes like this. Woo! Oh, I was supposed to be on that side on that one. Boom! Definitely going to the water. Oh my god, that's deep. Oh my god. Okay, not going to the water tomorrow. Note 3 self. Okay, one more time. Waiting for the car. Car is gone. No car. Okay. I'll see about this drug deal about to go down. Ooh, a drag car. Nice car. Yeah, he does drag, as you can tell. The wheels. Drug deal? No drug deal. Drug deal? No drug deal. No drug deal. I told you there's a train. You can hear it. Tap. Tap. I can't talk to my vlog anymore. Because of you. Why? I don't like riding over here because it's sketchy. And trust me, this is less sketchy. My ride, my house is like right there. I'm nearing the end of my ride. I'm like, okay, chill. I was cruising in like seconds. Dude comes and stops right there, okay? No blinker, no nothing, just stop. And so I keep cruising right. I'm like, okay. Like, he obviously doesn't need to turn because he doesn't have his blinker on, right? I'm just showing it. Just flips me off. I'm just chilling. I'm like, you don't got your blinker on. And I'm the one at fault. Really? We'll pick up this trash. Yeah, that one. Good people. See, I told you it was good, people. Actually, I will pick that up tomorrow. You guys will see it in tomorrow's vlog. I will pick that up tomorrow. But I'm not going to pick it up right now. Because I still want to go home and like not have to go immediately inside. There's a guy there, so we're just going to go this way. Hey, I saw him earlier. Sorry. Woo, we are going fast. There we go. You know you're going fast when seventh gear feels like nothing, and you're actually still just like running on the cassette, which is the thing that makes this sound. The little clicking. That's your cassette. When you're pretty much all running on a cassette in seventh gear, you're going fast. When it gets perfectly dicey. Let's see how long I was gone for. 27 minutes. That is not bad. So, if you guys like this vlog / video thing, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, I mean, I'd recommend still giving it a thumbs up. I will see you guys. Oh. Kind of. Tomorrow at 5 a.m., I guess. Okay. Yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow at 5 a.m. Hope you guys have a great day. Hope you guys had a great day. Don't expect much talking tomorrow at 5 o'clock in the morning. See you guys.